Hi folks, I'm Fatal Snail and you're here watching Slime Rancher. I keep laughing because these guys keep exploding randomly all over the screen. I've been looking forward to this for so long, it's not even funny. I know it came out in full release there a couple of weeks back, but I have had other things going on, so I'm getting to it now. We'll jump in to start a new game. I don't have a game save. Fatal Snail, choose a save icon. Oh, I want the hunter slime. Kitty cat. An adventure. Confirm. Yay. So in case you haven't seen Slime Rancher before, it's like literally exactly what it says on the tin. You have a whole bunch of these, okay, 1,000 light years away from Earth on a planet known as the Far Far Range. Beatrix LeBeau begins her first day as a slime rancher. It's exactly what it says on the tin. There are a bunch of super cute slimes. There's one. Look him. See? Ah! Okay, spacebar jump, hold shift to sprint. Sucking in. Look at me go. So the idea is that you build up. This is your ranch. And you've got corrals and you've got home base. Look how pretty. And the idea is to collect all the slimes up and profit off them and be the best slime rancher that's ever been known to man. So I can scoot him out in there. That's quite good. I need to feed him. I'll get you in a second. There were carrots. I saw carrots. Where did I? There we go. I think somebody's already been over here. Sucking up. Eating all the carrots. Whoa, this thing's difficult to control. Okay. I've already vacked a slime. That sounds horrendous. Sucking you up. Anybody else? Hello? How did you get to here? Oh, and there's so things to unlock. Oh, it wants me to go and shoot them in the tank. Oof, oof. And then I can feed you carrots. Yay! And then you'd be happy. Eat the carrot. Why did you? Come here. Yeah. And then they shoot out these. Well, it's shit, really. But we'll call them what they are. They're called plorts. And you take the plorts and you feed them in the machine to get the manners. So, whoa. You can see here that this is the current price for them all. All the ones that I can get. And that's for the gold slime. Ooh. Yay! Look at me go. Right. So I've got these wee buggers in here. I'm gonna go and find some more. So we gotta head out onto the far range. There we go. Dry reef. Okay. Ooh, what's this? What's this? Hello, Beatrix. The name's Hobson Twilgers. Rancher, explorer, and the former owner of this here ranch you now call your own. Pleased to make your acquaintance. I was a rancher for more years than I can remember and felt like there was one last adventure left in me, so I've set off to find just that. But before I go, I'm taking one last tour around this here land I love, so keep your peepers peeled for notes like these if you want to hear what an old coot has to say every now and again. Be talking to you, H. Whoa! The fuck did you... Where did you go? I'm confused. He was there. He was definitely there. Hello! I'm gonna have the carrots as well. I'm gonna build me some... Ooh! Plorts and carrots and plorts and carrots. So you start off with these guys. I know there's more... There's tons of different types of slimes. There's tons of different types of plorts. They're all worth different monies. At this point, we're just gonna suck them all up. Come here. We got them all. We got them all. Okay. Ooh, secrets. Star meal received. I think I have to go back to the ranch for that. We are not doing that just yet. What's down here? Oh, I can't get back out of here. That's okay. What's you? Oh, don't shoot a carrot at it. Jesus. This is going to be a cacophony of me shooting carrots at things when I probably shouldn't. Just so you know. Alright, okay, it brings me out here. Awesome. What are you? You pogo fruit? Pogo fruit! From the tree? Okay. I hear more slimes. I don't know how many slimes is too many slimes at this point, though. That's the problem. So I'm just gonna collect them until I can't collect no more. Ooh. I don't even know if I'm sucking these ones up. Come on! Okay, I'm done with the amount of slimes I can have. I can still have plorts, though. Whoop! You just... Oh, look at you! Thanks. Carrot. I suppose I could just leave them all out here and then just go around feeding them randomly and sucking up their... It's a strange one, sucking up their poop. Oh, look at chickens! Look at baby chickadoos! Can I get... Don't really want those. I want chickens! Whoop! Chickens! Is that it? Was it just the two of yous? Right. Come on back to my farm. You'll like it there. It's very nice. People say it's lovely. Very nice. Don't know why I bore up, but there you go. Okay. Has an itch. Whoop. So, I'm gonna shoot me some. I just hold the button down. Just keep shooting them out. Carrots for everybody. Good. Just like, oh, I'm gonna shoot out the chickadees. Chickadoos. Alright. Ooh, look at the monies. Cash monies. I don't know what I want to do first. If I want, oh, no, suck it up. If I want to build a garden or... I don't know. There's so many things I could do. Are you guys eating? Why are you guys not eating? Eat something. It's good for you. Have carrots. Oh, look at them go. I think I can upgrade from here. Ooh. High corral walls, music box, air net, solar shield, plort collector, auto feeder. All of these are good things. But for now, actually, I might suck up a carrot. Nope, there we go. Just one. There we go. Shit! Give me those plorts! Ah, I'll shoot the slimes back in a minute. It's just difficult to get the plorts and not the slimes. There we go. There we go. Are yous all done shitting? Have I got all your shits? Right, that's good. We'll just shoot these guys back out again. I see chickens out there too. Chickens! So, these guys are eat everything. Eaters. Omnivores. There's a word. I'll get there eventually. So can I put a garden here and grow carrots? Or a coop for chickens? Ooh. Well, hang on. Oh, we can do... No, we can nearly do both. Hang on. I'll go and stick some plorts in the thing first. Over here. Over here. I don't know if that's where I should have maybe put my chickens, but... Ooh, now we have enough for both. Did I make chicken coop or did I make... I made chicken coop, didn't I? Okay. So we're gonna suck up hen hens. And the chickadee. I love the fact that they all come whooshing towards you. Come here. You two. Where'd the other one get to? There were two chickadees. Where'd he go? I think if I get a rooster, I can breed the chickens. Don't know if that's appropriate. But hey, it's what's happening. Alright, I shot the chickens up here. Chicks. Oh, come here. Thank you. So that's all of them, isn't it? Two chickadees, two hen hens. Right, okay. I'm just going to pop yous in here. Where I'm sure you'll be really happy eventually. I know it seems not so much like it at the moment. Because, well, I just shot yous into a pen. But hey ho. Oh, carrots, carrots. I was going to make... Oh, I see another chicken. Come here. Ooh, chickens everywhere. I'm stocking up on the aisle chickens. No, shoot that one. Shoot that one. Right. Is that you making all that bloody noise? Why? What's wrong with you? Okay, I'm gonna stick my carrots up here. Whoop. Out of the way. And yes, I do seem to know what I'm doing because I have watched other people do this. And I have been like, ooh, I want to play. There we go. So I have a brief idea of what I'm doing. Sort of. So, I think it's going to get dark soon. It's getting late. I don't know if I want more pinks. However, I will not say no to their plorts. What's on up here though? Let's go and explore. Explore! I'm going to grab these first because I might need them. Ooh, I see plort. So I got a plort. Chicken. Oh, I think the chicken just got eaten. Ooh, big guy. What's down here? Okay. Okay. So that's a rock slime. And that's a phosphor slime. They eat fruit. So I get... Okay, I don't know if I want you yet. You're nighttime slimes, aren't you? Look! Kitty cat slimes! Toby slime! Chicken! Oh, Jesus. I do not want the pink ones. Yes, I want that. I want... Get off him! Alright, so what happens is they eat the other plorts. So they literally wander about eating their own shit. And what happens is then you get these ones. So you have like... Pink Phosphor Largo. They get bigger and they become like a hybrid of both of the types of slime. Which is both awesome and terrifying. I feel like I shouldn't be... Should I maybe get... I'll get rid of the tabby. Sorry, dude. I'm going to pick up some of these. Oh, and some Poco Fruits. Sorry, am I unintentionally sucking you towards me by accident? Oops. Woo, chicken juice. No, these guys are called tars. They'd be bad. They eat everything, including me. Ooh, however, water kills them. So you shoot them off into the distance. Where's the other one? I knew there was another one. Come here. This is what happens whenever they eat more than one. Oh, shit. That was wrong. Whenever they eat more than one type of plort. So if they eat like lots of different plorts, this is what happens. This is the hell that occurs. So what's in here? Let's get away from that madness. This entire cave system was sealed off from a cave in when I first discovered it. Maybe that's why the fellas up ahead are so grumpy. Haven't had a bite in a long time. In any case, don't let that long awaited bite come from your own rump. Bring some food to calm them down. Well... Oh! Didn't know we could do that. What type of food are we talking about here? Because I can't feed them chicks. Oh, I think these guys eat fruit. What? Whoa! Eat! Be happy! I'm just firing Poco Fruit at them. Jesus! Have we all calmed down? Are we all happy now? Oh, okay. Dear God. Give me all your plorts. And my Poco Fruit back. That would be nice. There we go. There we go. There we go. Is everybody happy now? What's up here? Ooh, it's pretty. It's very pretty. Oh, I need key. I don't have a key. So back we go. Woo. Hello, babies. Is we all happy again? Oh, I'm gonna have that poke. No, don't shoot the poke fruit out. Suck it up. All right. I have not got many plorts out of this. Oh, there's badness here. There's badness. Run away. Run from the badness! Did I just... Oh shit, it's following me, isn't it? I need to at least get rid of that one. He's too close for comfort. that's it, actually. Come at me, bro. I'm right by a body of water. I can quite happily get rid of yous. Come on. I'll see of the day. Oh, no, when there's two of you, whoa. What the hell just happened to him? Cut it out. I'm stuck. There we go. Woo. This is high tension. I was not expecting high tension. I think that's water over there. Oh, did I get them all? We've returned to happy music. Ooh, what are you? Ooh, holy shit. Holy shit, this is some size of a map. Okay. Do we just go over here again? Ooh, Lord. Hello. Oh, buddy, I'll take you where someone will love you. What's up here? I haven't been up here before. Yes, I see the map, Dada. Oh, look, I can hit the map. Oh, look, it's gone. Go away. Thank you. Oh, what are you? Oh. I can only have the pogo for it. What are these carrots? Heartbeats. Cubery. They seem to be important, but I don't want my chickadees. Whoa! I did not mean to go there. Okay. What's up here? Chaos. Confusion. I have a feeling that there's going to be more. Oh, that is. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna suck up your poop, dude. Don't mind me. Ooh. The big guys dropped two. That's good to know. And if I can get to them before they do, then I can stop terrible catastrophes from happening. Come on. Poop it out. There we go. Good man you are. I have more. Okay, I don't have any more. Dear God. Sorry, dude. Oh, I did not mean to suck you up. What did I mean to suck up? Carrot? Carrot will do. Oh, they eat fruit. Pogo fruit. Whoa. Well, you're an angry little curmudgeon, aren't you? Thank you very much. Did I just call him a curmudgeon? He's just bouncing up and down with a carrot there. He seems quite happy. Alright. We're gonna go. Did I hear more chickies? Baby chickies? Where you be, little chickadoos? Oh no, where are they? Did someone eat you? I don't know. I hear you cheeping, but I don't know where you are. Right, I'm going back. Going back to the ranch. Because I need to get rid of some of my crap. I have no food! No! Ah! Are you gone? God damn it! I need a fucking roostro anyway. Come here. That was a lucky one. You feed the lucky one and it gives you like a special plort that is worth so much more than all the other plorts. Run, 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 run. Ooh. Thank you. They just keep popping out of the ground. It's quite disconcerting. All right then. Okay, we're gonna pick the roostro. One, two of my chicks do grow up to be roostros. That's good. So, shush. There we go. These are all gonna get fed to it. Get back in there. Oh my god, these are insufferable. Right. Get rid of these plorts and then I can put higher walls and some sort of a feeder on there. Ooh, they're worth lots. Okay. So I have 500 now. Where did you come from? Are you stuck? I shall shoot you. Far into the distance. So that you are not stuck. You guys are a pain, because if you I eat all the chickens! Come here! Right, we definitely need more food in here because they're just eating the chickens! I'm gonna have to put you out! Come here! You. Oh my god! You horrible beast! Oh, the poor chicks! They're terrified! I should not put the coop here. I think I just actually. What I'm gonna do is suck up some of these guys because there's too many of them. Like, maybe that many? That seems much more manageable. Right. Let's go and shoot the hen back in so at least. Oh, they ate two roostros and a hen. God damn them. Right. Are these guys good yet? Yes. The remaining ones will get carrots. The good babies that did not eat the chicken, they will get carrots. Stop it. I see you. You still hungry? Anybody not get? You just gonna keep eating no matter how much I shoot in here? Yeah, okay. We'll just hoover it all up. Hoover all up. There we go. Right, and then we'll shoot out like... I don't know. We've got three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Right. The rest of yous, I'm sorry, but yous are going over the wall. Don't look. It's alright. They're living their best lives, I promise. Alright. So we need to put a lid on you guys to stop you from eating. To stop them from eating what they should not be eating! But apparently you eat constantly, so I need constant food. I don't want to feed them chickens all the time. There's bound to be something else that I could be feeding them on a consistent basis other than carrots and chickens. Seems kind of a waste to give them chickens, if I'm honest. I kind of feel bad for the chickens. Which I know I probably shouldn't, seeing as I'm like a farmer at this point. But I'm still gonna feel bad for the chickens. Hello! Come here. I will look after you. It's alright. What is that? What is that? Can I get... Oh, that was a longer drop. Okay. Where the heck am I? Hello, chickadee! They don't seem to start eating each other until I appear. Good God. The world needs less pink slime in it. I don't want you to go away. Suck all the pogo fruit off. We're gonna build a pogo fruit tree. Port. It's a fun word. Port. Whoa. Away you go. Okay, I don't know how I got down here. I don't know how to get back. What's this way? Ooh. Secrets? Hoovering them up. Not you. They've eaten all the chickens. That's why there's plorts all around the nests. Oh, I can't get any more plorts. Well, I can. I can get rid of some carrots. Oh, I can't get any more pink plorts? Really? That sucks. I have a space. That looks like... Stop! God damn it, I wanted that plort. Move. Oh, yous are insufferable. Holy Jesus. Everything seems to be happening at once. I don't understand what's going on. Tappy plort. Right, I think what I will do is I will go back and I will create some tabby pink slimes. I did not mean to come over here. I don't think I can get out of here. I don't have a jetpack yet. There we go. I can't swim and I've lost everything, but there you go. Okay. I'll get these guys some carrots before they eat me. Sucking up the carrots. Alright. Yay, you just can't fucking get out now, can you? Have some carrots. How are you all doing? Oh, you look so happy. Alright, I think I'm gonna leave it here. I haven't made a lot of progress, but these guys are still alive, so I count that as a win. And I think maybe what we'll do in the next one is we will... Where the fuck did you come from? How'd you get out? I think in the next one what we will do is get some tabby plorts and mix them. Somebody eat the carrot. Poop it out! Woohoo! I agree. We'll get some tabby plorts and we will mix them all together and get lots more monies. Because look how much the tabby plorts are worth, like 33. Probably be different by the time I get back, but still. So, this is Slime Rancher. I am super excited. I love it lots. This is like a teleport thing, I think. There's so many things. Look, there's even a slime on my house. So many things to do and so many different types of slimes to make. I'm so excited. So, yes, next time tabby plorts. But until then, leave me a comment down below. Let me know what you thought of this. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to. And of course, you can find me on my social media if you want to drop by and say hi. As always, cheers for keeping me company, folks. And I will see you soon. Bye.